There's a plunger stuck to this mirror in here.
Wait, seriously?